When you pull the safety pin of the grenade out, this striker's liver gets free, and the springs force the liver out of the grenade. Then this striker will hit the cap below, which will produce a spark, and this spark will continue toward the detonator, where a small blast happens. Due to this blast, whole explosive material catches fire. Then what happens? Boom!